he's still in the store.
I want to see the top of the hotel.
It's a cute little town, isn't this?
Yeah, I just wish I knew where we were.
Look at that old,
Was that a hearse?
Yeah, holding a coffin.
Probably did. Get some more work into it, that's for sure.
Just walking out.
Oh, there it is. We saw something up on the roof. Is that good?
Thank you.
have railings here. Anybody could easily fall down there.
There's an old miner's shanty right there.
Uh-huh. What is it, Jonathan? Down there, what is it?
Pretty neat, huh?
It is.
Down on this.
Sure. I just saw someone sitting.
Hey, look at me.
Oh, look at the water pump. I can't. The sun's right there.
What size oversteak, yeah?
There's Calico Ghost Town. Just a minute. Hope you're at the highest point you could be. There's the train. There's an old mine there. There's the old schoolhouse. I wonder what that is. To see Calico there.
Something else there, Rick.
Yep. I had it saving for you.
Did you like that one?
Yeah, that was your best one yet.
That was good, huh? I'm trying to
pace myself. All right, then. I guess I should get serious now, huh?
That's probably a good idea, I expect.
Let me get my hat. Sunday social.
You know, I get that impression too.
Yeah.
Oh, boy. That felt really strange.
Yeah.
I think you hit something vital there, partner.
Yeah. I know how that feels.
My breath. I think you got a lung shot.
Now, you just had to put that one in there, didn't you?
Well, I wanted to put it through the same hole.
Well, I was meaning to get that appendix taken out. Looks like I don't have to keep that appointment no more.
This is not good.
We should move, you know. We are right in the line of fire. We shouldn't move, you know. By now, if they were real.
Oh, I know.
Oh, last one, Rick.
Three?
Yeah. Bye.
Yeah.
Crazy fool, didn't know I was wearing a bulletproof vest, did you? That'll learn you for sneaking off with my wife the other night, you idiot.
I'm real sorry about that.